Warrior back in action, guys. That's right. I know you wanted me to play We Happy Few, and I am just for you. Now, occasionally I have to go and play other games because I can't play one game the entire time of my life. God, subscribers, I got to play other games sometimes. But just know that I do want to finish playing this game, even though this is just a beta. Like, this is an alpha. It's not even the full game. 50% of the sandbox is here, and there is no story mode. There's nothing about the story. So I can't wait till this game comes out. Oh my God, double rainbow. It's beautiful. Everything is beautiful. Hey, sir. Sir, what?
Oh, lucky
sir,
you.
Sir, why are you crying?
Joy works for you. We're not bloody bed and breakfast, are we?
Hey, have an apple and shut the fuck up.
This is for you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're not going to give me anything. You're not going to give me anything. Get my apple back. Give me my apple back. What the hell do you think you're doing with my apple? What a... Oh, he ate my damn apple. That motherfucker ate my apple. How dare he? All right, so it looks like I am thirsty and... Oh, my joy pill's about to run out. Oh, God, are they going to kill me if I run out of joy pill? Is this place only for the joy people? Is it... Well, that was a little creepy. It's still all happy and sunshine. Look at that, guys. All right. So.
All right, from now on, you sit down and have a cup of tea.
Uh-oh.
I'll just go and make up your bed.
Uh-oh. So this is only for the joy area. No one else likes me here. No one else likes... Oh, God, no. Why? I don't want to be alone. Hey, they're not going to find me. Let me get these petals. So we got to get some health. You know, do I have any joy pill stuff on me? Oh, God, I'm dying of thirst. No! No, please have water. Oh, God. Yes, yes, pure water. Pure water, use it. Drink that shit. Chuck, 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 chuck. All right, and I need food also, so I'm going to eat this apple. This delicious apple. I shouldn't have been giving away my apples, but you know what? I did anyways. So I got some tear gases down here. I also got tear gases over there. I need some health. Do I have anything for joy? Please! Please say I have one thing for joy right here. No, that's the run. That's, by the way, this says flash. I thought it says splash last time, but it says flash. You know, it's a cool little Easter egg. It makes you run faster, apparently, when you're drinking it. So since it does make me run faster, I am going to apparently drop it on the ground. Woo! Give me my damn pill, man. Give me my damn pill. What are you doing, ground? What are you doing? I'm going to put this right here over the gas mask. Gas mask, what are you doing, man? Get the fuck over there. So I am going to equip. There we go. Now I got it in my heart bar. That's brilliant. Doesn't look like I have anything for joy. I can take some cough medicine. Yes. And I need some health anyway. So, brilliant. Oh, delirious. Good day, ma'am. Good day. Good day to you, ma'am. Good day. I don't want anybody to hurt me. I don't want anybody to hit me. Is this my damn house? Is my house over here? Like, do I have a... Oh, I don't have a house here. You're there,
no,
sir.
Nothing, so. Look who's all
you shut the hell up. What do you want to talk about?
Another bread.
You want some bread? You want some dead bread? Where the fuck am I? What the hell? There's no houses over here. There's nothing. Oh. Speak of the damn devil. Speak of the damn devil. I will knock you out, Alexander. I will knock everybody out. So it looks like this is another bridge. No. Looks like this is another bridge. So let's run out here and see what the hell's over here. What is this? What are you doing, Hoochie?
Had your joy today.
Shut the hell up, you and your joy. I will joy your face. Hoochie, I'm not going in there. Oh, God. It looks broken. Is it safe to go in here? Is this place safe? Open. I don't want that. Oh, God. It saw me. It did see me. Hold to input code. I don't have the correct code. Hold to input code. Oh, God. No. No, I gotta run. I don't wanna die. Shut the fuck up, ho. I know I'm not on joy. Let me alone. So, all right. So I ran out of joy again, but I am just gonna go onto the other side of the world and let's see what's popping. Let's see what's happening around these blocks of the neighborhood. Know what I'm saying? So I came back over here because it looks like there's some stuff over here that I missed. Oh, I need a Jimmy bar. Please tell me I can make a Jimmy bar. Now I should be able to make a damn Jimmy bar. Where are you, Mr. Jimmy? Should be right here. Yes, I can make a Jimmy bar. Yes, I am so creative. I am so amazing. So amazing. What we got here? Oh, we got a joy pill. Oh, no, it's not a joy pill. And an empty power cell and some metal bits. Well, that was pretty good. That's pretty good. Now, the reason I came over here is because apparently there's somewhere around here that I can dig up. Now, where is it at on the map? Let's check the map out. It should be right here. Now, now zoom in up here and to the left. Oh, maybe up here. Of course, I didn't think I could climb. Oh, my God. Right here, some loose dirt. Did I find some treasure? Some metal bits. Ready? Oh, canteen and more metal bits. All right. Well, there's not much here, but we are going into the Joyland. The Joyland is right over here, right down the road. I have to figure out how to cross the bridge down here, but then I should be able to get into the place where it is forbidden to go. It's the place I've always wanted to go my entire life of existence. You know, I got some lore. Let's see what we got. Recordings. Executive committee.
You'd have to be crazy to be sane in this world.
Damn right, you have to be crazy. All right, dear sir or madam, we understand that you have exiled us to the Garden District to protect yourselves from dreadful memories. It seems a bit unfair to us since none of us is willingly a downer. We don't choose not to take joy. It's not a style of life that anyone would choose. What makes us wastrels is that we take joy. It gives us the most violent reactions. The body thrashes, the memories come back, Edge is on fire, yada, yada, yada. Couldn't you play us whatever Jack's saying at the moment? Or if you must play us recordings, could you at least swap out the recordings from time to time? Abandon us if you must, but please don't take away our old friend Jack. No, they love Jack. They have taken away Jack, those damn monsters. Now, it doesn't look like there's anything here. This is the Garden District, so it's nothing but grass and flowers and beautiful stuff. But, hello there, officer. Okay, I need to get some drink before I challenge this officer to a damn duel. So let me drink this. Now, if I had any anything for joy, I could take it right now. Kind of wish I would have saved the one thing I had for joy, but it doesn't look like I have anything. I don't have anything. Can I eat I can't eat the honey. I don't want to eat the honey. Looks like I'm going to have to get into a fight. I'm going to have to get in a fight with this damn police officer. Hello, oi! Oi, that police officer. Hello, First Bobby.
Can I help you?
Yes, you can help me.
Looking good.
Lovely day for it.
Yes, it's a beautiful day, wouldn't you say? So I got I got a mission here, and the mission...
Nothing to see here. Move along.
Shut the hell up, I'm reading my...
Stop that nonsense immediately.
Hey, I'm reading my damn... I'm reading my missions. Leave me the fuck alone, dude. Why? Why? I was just reading my damn mail. Oh, you want to go? You want to go? Let's go. I'm fucking... Right to your damn head. Right to your damn head. Oh, you want to go? Let's go. Oh, dodge. Oh, you want to go back? Back and forth? Back and forth? You don't know my life. You don't know nothing, Constable. You have no...
Can't we work something
out? Yeah,
can
we work something out, Mr. Constable Hogarth?
Sorry to bother.
Yeah, let me see what you got on you, Hogarth. Yeah, the constable key card. You've been holding out on me, huh? You've been holding out on me? Yeah, come here, constable. You know what? I don't even care. There we go. Get ready for your life to be over, Mr. Constable. Hey, I hope you can swim while you are knocked out. Oh, God. No one saw that. No one knows. No one knows my evil doings. No one knows. No one fucking knows. All right, so I got the constable's key card. Does that mean I can go? Oh, the door's jammed. Of course. All right, so let's go ahead and see what that was anyways. So right here, it says, well, constable, may the road rise to meet you. Bloody hell, I'll never walk past this Bobby without getting a thrashing. I wonder what would make him go away or at least relax. Maybe. Oh, I could have gave him some water. He was probably thirsty. Oh, well, you know, whatever. I beat his ass anyway. What we got? Oh! I can't even get in without any damn joy! Why? Oh, no. Is there another way around? Damn it! So it looks like I'm not going to be able to get around without any joy pills. So I'm going to have to go all the way back to my base because I did stash some joy pills in my base. And I'm going to have to come back. I can't believe that they're going to make me do this, man. You there, sir? I need joy. Please, give me all the joy you have. Oh, you have joy?
This is not who
you
I really
You got the drugs,
am.
Man. You got the drugs. You don't have the drugs. What the hell's wrong with you? I need drugs. So some of you were telling me that I should try to kill this guy. Now, I don't know how to kill this guy. I'm going to try one thing. But I do know I cannot jump over there. That's for damn sure. This is the honey guy.
Get off my wall.
Shut the hell up, Mr. Honeyman.
I built it.
What the? I just saw someone right there. What the hell was that all about? No, you can't. All right.
There's a killer loose.
Who? Who the fuck is that guy talking about? Anyways. Now, I am going to try to smoke this motherfucker out. Throw. What? Throw. Right there. Oh, you can't breathe, can you, sir? You can't breathe? Are you having trouble, huh? Gasp. Gasp for air, man. Gasp. Watch me kill him and then not be able to get back through the gate ever again. He's not doing anything. What is he doing? Can I walk across this, I can't. Can't jump over there. Why? That didn't work. Maybe I could. I have to try something harder. I have to try something even more crazy. Even more crazy. So this is tear gas. Right here. This is what I was looking for. The banger. Of course it's going to be, it's the banger. Bangers always wins.
Come back when you've learned to fly.
Shut the fuck up. Right. Kobe. Oh, shit. That did. I need to throw. Kobe. Higher. Oh. Yeah. Oh. It's free. So did it work? Did it work in my favor? Is he dead forever now? Yes. Oh, I hope he's not tricking me. He better not shut this fucking door. Oh, it worked, guys. I killed him. The door is open forever. Good shit, man. Good shit. Hell yes. All right. You must bring honey. Okay. I could do that. I could bring... Oh, look. I could hide in the barrel, too. So, I still need to go... I'm coming this way because I need to see if I can find any joy pills off of the guy in the treehouse, because I have no joy pills in my base. I already checked my base. My base doesn't have any joy pills. I'm shit out of luck. How am I going to get through across that last gate? How am I going to do that?
Where do they bury them? I'll ask you that. You never see them burying them. Like it's some big secret.
You're getting on my nerves.
What? What?
My old bed.
Who's getting on whose nerves, huh? My God. I fucked that guy up, man. Oh. I am searching desperately for some joy. And I desperately want joy pills, and I can't. Ooh. DSM pill. There's one right there. I need that. So let's take this and exchange it for that. That little stick thing. Let's throw down these feathers. I don't need these metal bits or anything like that. Just in case I find another joy. That dude got wrecked. He got so wrecked. He had no idea. He had no idea what was going to happen to him talking to me like that. No idea. There's someone else here talking. Who the hell is talking in my damn house? As you can see, I beat the shit out of... Hey! Don't you sit down in my chair! Nobody sits in the Delirious's chair! I own this house now, Hoochie. This is my house. The Delirious' house. Go on. Give me a damn book, too. My book. Reduces all damage taken by 2%. That's so good. That is so good. Oh. Goodbye, sirs. Goodbye. Yes. Yeah, so I am looking for more joy pills because there's no telling how many. I at least want one more. So I got one on me. That will let me get across the gate. I want to get one more before we take our journey across the nation. I bet you there's one in this house. There has to be. There has to be something here. Oh, I can look at a little, get a little sneaky up in here. That's right. So much for your back door and your front door traps. What's in your lower dresser? Moldy bread and rotting meat. I don't want either one of those. That sounds disgusting. I don't want no moldy bread or rotting meat. That's terrible. That's terrifyingly terrible. Give me your damn metal bits in here. Oh, DSM pill. All right, so I got two. There we go. Let's continue searching this house before we go back to that bridge that we couldn't get across us. There's some alcohol. Oh, a pocket expansion kit. I could definitely use that. So Let me drop these pill things and use the pocket expansion kit. There we go. Now should have, I have four slots down at the bottom. So let me put some, let me put these smoke grenades down here. Or these gas grenades. Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready for a damn battle. Anybody want to battle Delirious? Come at me. Come at me right now. I will not kill anybody. You know, I'm not afraid. I'll go out the front door. Oh! Anybody hear that? Nobody? Nobody cares? All right, let's go. Let's go back to that first bridge that we were at that we couldn't get across. I'm going to have to run real fast. This is not the bridge I wanted. Damn it. This is not. All right, so I'm going to have to take this. I'm going to have to take this DSM pill, which gives me plenty of joy. So go ahead and eat
except
that right
for the
now.
Heart, run! You would never know the stars.
Run! Yeah! Dinos, open the door! Open the door, you creepy bastard!
Let's have a look at you.
No! Open the door, you. Dinos! Before I
You're
run out of joy.
Please? Shape.
Yes, I am in top shape. Thank you. Thank you. So I have to run. Oh, I have to run all the way down this road before the green pill on the top left runs out. Now, I believe I'm going to be able to make it, but who knows? I don't remember how long this is, and I also... I think I need to be going to the right also. So, get my sprint up, get my oxygen, oxygenated. Red. Yeah, I'm going to be able to make it. This is easy, easy peasy. So, I'm going to have a extra DSM pill on the other side. Now, I do believe this is the side that... that all the people with joy are at. I believe it. Yeah. Oh! Wow! Hello! Simon Says with Uncle Jack. Oh, God.
Simon Says, step on one lit platform.
Okay. When? Right now? This one? This is not. Oh God! Oh God! Ah! No! No! What was that? I was not ready. Luckily, I'm not completely dead yet. I'm not completely dead. I get. I have that second chance thing going. Oh! If I get hit again, though, I am fucking doomed. Ugh. Take the damn medicine. Take the medicine. Open it. Though. Let's try this shit again. Hang on. Before we go all the way up in here. Let me heal up. That wasn't right. That was not right at. Okay, there we go. Simon Says! Alright, I'm ready this time! Uncle Jack, what the hell's wrong with you? Alright, come on. Right here, where's it at? I don't. Simon Says what?
Simon Says, step on one lit platform.
One lit platform, where's it at? Simon Says! Ah! Oh, got it! Fabulous!
Fantastic!
Yay!
Here's some joy.
Thank you.
You can never have too much joy, can you?
Oh, I love joy.
Happiness is a choice. Simon Says, step on two platforms.
Two platforms? Where am I gonna have to run? Right here. Right here? And then where else? No! No! How in the fuck are you supposed to do that? Oh my God, what? Step on two platforms? Oh, I'm not dead yet. As long as, if I get hit right now, then I die. But as long as I keep getting my health back up, I'm good. So I got one more healing thing right here. Let's go ahead and use this. I should be good. Let me top it off. My God, Simon Says is pretty tough, man. How the hell? This is like a boss battle. All right, can I go in here? Dark Jim, of course. How the hell are you supposed to do this? Is there a trick, huh? Is there a fucking trick? Simon Says what? Oh. Okay. I don't get it.
What do you do when the memories come back?
Step on one lit platform.
One lit platform. Which one is it? 3, 2, 1. Blah, 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 blah. Got it.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
You did it. Here's some joy.
Yeah,
you
give it a joy.
Joy, can you? Happiness is a choice.
I love happiness.
Simon Says, step on two platforms.
Come on. One and two. Did it. Woo! Yes.
Fantastic. You did it.
Give me all the joy.
You can never have too much joy.
No, you cannot.
Happiness is a choice. Step on three lit platforms.
Oh, no. Don't laugh at me.
I didn't say Simon Says. Now, Simon Says, step on three lit platforms.
We got this. We got this. Three, two, one. Platforms. One, two. Ah, yes. Woo! I did it. Yeah.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Here's some joy. You can never have too much joy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Happiness is a choice.
Oh, man. This is stressful right here.
Now, for the last challenge, Simon Says, step on all the lit platforms.
I got this. Oh, this is an amazing game show. The Rush. Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six. I did it. Woo! Yeah.
Fabulous.
Yeah.
Simon Says, step forward through the gate and be sure to enjoy your day.
Thank you. Thank you, Simon. Oh, my God. That was amazing. We did it, guys! We have made it to the promised lands! Yes! Yes! We have made it to the promised lands! We
are. Oh, I got it with you!
What the? Why? Why? Why do they hate me already? What the fuck did I do? Oh! No! Please! Oh, they're not chasing me, are they? Okay, they're not chasing me. I don't know if they were after me. Oh! There might be a curfew thing. I'm not supposed to be out on the streets at night, I think. Oh, that could be it. It could be it. So I do got my joy running. Oh, let's check up. Beware, dangerous turning traps in here. Do you have polarity devices or trap tools? I do not, but I will come inside anyways. This is my house. Ugh, open that damn door just in case I need to leave. Rotten to potatoes, what the hell, man? Oh, some honey? Oh my God, they have honey. They have flower bags. They have potato stew. They have everything, guys. They have everything. Oh, my God. Oh, they have joy from the tap. Look at that. Oh, this is so good. This is so good. Yeah, that's right. Rob from the poor. Is there anybody I can murder? Ooh. Don't get hit by those things. I'm pretty sure that will kill me. Oh, give me this damn tosser. Increases damage dealt by thrown weapons by 4%. I love it. I fucking love it. Where's the sleepy sleepers then, huh? Where's he? Oh. There is the bathroom. This place is awesome. Hello. Oh, are you sleeping, sir? Are you sleeping, Graham? Go to sleep and never wake up. Never wake up, Graham. That's right. You should have known that Delirious is coming in your
it's
house.
It's not who I really am.
Snatch your peoples up. A flimsy cricket bat, which I don't need. DSM. More pills, of course. I love the pills. Basic lockpick, can I take that? I would like to have the basic lockpick. So we're going to throw the canvas scrap down for a basic lockpick. You never know when I need to open some locks. Now we got a proper suit. Wait a minute, am I wearing a proper suit? I believe I am, right? I believe I am. I am not wearing, that's why they hated me. Oh, I need a proper suit. Okay. We're gonna trade this in for that, and we're gonna put the proper suit down right here. Woo! Did it, guys! We have the proper suit going. This is the blending suit, so I'm going to go ahead and put the blend. You know, I gotta keep the blending suit on me. Some alcohol, a brawler. Increases all damage dealt by 1%. I love it. Well, we got some coins. What's going on outside, huh? There ain't coppers out there, so that's probably why they hated me, is because I had a suit on. It's definitely probably why they hated me. So let's go open. No, I wanna, yeah, open that, but how do I get through, how do I get past this? Is there a way, let me drop this glass bottle, and let's drop anything else, a bandage. I don't wanna drop the bandages in case I get into a bloody situation. I don't know. I need to take some health. I do need to take some health. So let me go ahead and use one of these. Brilliant! Beautiful! Now let's see if we can get a way to get past here. We need a brilliant trap tool, I think. So I need some mechanical parts. I don't have mechanical parts. There's a way for me to sneak by this. I apologize for being in your house. I do not mean to come in your house. Oh, look at this damn car. Oh! Hillary? Hillary, what happened? What happened, Hillary? Are you okay? Oh, a night bloom. You had a night bloom on you. What?
All better, right?
Yes, all better. What are you looking at, Mr. Constable? What the fuck you looking at? I'm just...
There you go, sir. Right as rain. Right as rain.
Here,
this is for you.
You can have the alcohol. I don't need it. Yes! Yes, take all the alcohol, sir. There you... He's drunk.
Well, that dreadful...
Look at him. He done got wasted. Oh, so I can hide in the car. Oh, that's very useful to even know. Oh, my God. Sir, what happened to this man right here? Wait a minute. Do I have a home right here? I think I have a home. Oh, I got a new home. Yes. Delirious has a new home.
I'm so proud to be a part of this great big family. You're never gonna take this away from me. I'm in the Delirious Army. Delirious Army. I'm so proud to be a part of this great big family. You're never gonna take this away from me. I'm in the Delirious Army. Delirious Army.